Ram 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 Ram
Rama Rama Rama
Rama Rama Rama Rama
Anjaneya Anjaneya Vahimam Hanumanda 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 Rakshamam
Anjaneya 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 Vahimam Hanumanda 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 Rakshamam
Datatreya 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 Vahimam Datta Guru Datta Guru Datta Guru Rakshamam
Datatreya 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 Vahimam Datta Guru Datta Guru Datta Guru Rakshamam
Gangarani 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 Vahimam Bhagirati 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 Rakshamam
Gangarani 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 Vahimam Bhagirati 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 Rakshamam
Adityaya 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 Vahimam Bhakaraya 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 Rakshamam
Adityaya 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 Vahimam Bhakaraya 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 Rakshamam
Shivoham 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 Soham Satjit Ananda Swaroopoham
Shivoham 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 Soham Satjit Ananda Swaroopoham
Om Tatsat Om Tatsat Om Tatsat Om Om Shanti Om Shanti Om Shanti Om
Om Tatsat Om Tatsat Om Tatsat Om Om Shanti Om Shanti Om Shanti Om
Send by registered post.
Yes, sir.
I have sent packets to California,
yes, sir,
California.
Yes, yesterday I have sent
this. I have sent the CHN pen, Dr.
Yes.
CHN pen.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's very good. I have sent this sadhana book.
Yes, sir.
And the new books also.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Coffee kundu kudutena coffee?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sundar Rajan, distribute dosa for everybody. Today's coffee is very nice. Yesterday was much sugar there, like syrup. So Rajaji, take this plantain, new plantain for your birthday. Atmaramji, quite all right? Coming from Delhi. Is your younger brother? But he looks like your elder brother. You're all right. Your business is all right. Automobile and this Ramani's Ganikama. Dr. Shah now, he may do some operation. I want to do egodectomy on him, is an operation.
Yes.
Then give some new books for Atmaram. He's our old constituent and client. Santoshji, I will send white mala tomorrow, your mother. Oh, write her a letter. Rajkarani, kindly come to the ashram as soon as possible. Huh?
Yes, sir.
We all want to see you. Santosh also is very keen.
Yes, sir.
She also is very keen. Eh? I will send her a photo with a white garland. So tell her also to, when she comes, oh, 4 grains of sincerity,
yes,
1 dram of tatiksha, yes, a teaspoonful of tolerance, and adaptability 1 ounce. You will make her all right. Where is it?
I know it is.
Ansaji is West Africa. Give him a good mala and he's over. Very nice. Doing a great deal of meditation. It's all right. Go over.
Then?
Malkili, have you translated universal lessons?
No.
You have translated all about Hinduism?
Yes.
Then light, power, wisdom?
And
in Hebrew? Oh, wonderful. And when you go to America, you will shine like anything. They all receive you.
And
Troja also. Troja also when he goes, oh, you will be received as a messiah.
Shepard.
Leslie Shepard. Oh, yes, he's leaving London after a week, I think. He remained here for 1 year. Did a lot of sadhana and music and this thing is a great loss for us. I thought he will continue for some more time. Anyhow, next time he will come. And he will propagate the knowledge of Yoga Vedanta in England. He's a proper person. And I always remember his song, Saturday night, we are still 100 miles away.
Swami
Pardon, sir? Have you given the new book Sadhana to Leslie Shepard and Atmaram of Delhi?
2 days back, I have
given it. Thank you.
Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarujyavardhanat Mrityor Mukshiyamavratat Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarujyavardhanat Mrityor Mukshiyamavratat Om Sarvesham Satirbhavadu Sarvesham Shantirbhavadu Sarvesham Purnam Bhavadu Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavadu Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah Sarve Santu Niramaya Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Marashitu Nukavagumet Asato Ma Sadgamaya Samato Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityo Ma Mrdamgamaya Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamurachate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shanti
Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Sri Yoga Vasishtha.
Upasham Prakaran. Dialogue between Vishnu and Prahlada. Lord Vishnu instructs Prahlada in the conduct of a Jivan Mukta. How should a Jivan Mukta conduct himself while living in this world? We have already heard how Prahlada, due to his intense devotion, attained communion with Lord Vishnu. And due to communion, Prahlada has risen above body, mind, senses and intellect. Now Vishnu instructs him how, for a person who has risen above mind, intellect, etc. and has discarded the identification with the body, has relinquished the identification with the body, how for him there is immortality. He has taught in a most poetic fashion who is a fit person for courting death and who is a fit person for embracing immortality. He who has attachment, he who has mindness is fit for death. He who is attached to body must die, because death is for the body. Death is for the matter, not for the spirit. Lord taught him, O Prahlada, you have known that you are a spirit. You are one with the Supreme Self that shines in the cave of the heart. Jyotishamapita jyotishamapaha paramuchyate. Light of all lights, the supreme light that shines in the cave of the heart beyond all darkness that thou art. Having known that, O Prahlada, you are freed from mortality, freed from death. There is immortal life for him whose heart is fragrant with the divine virtues and who communes with the Lord and has transcendental vision, who does not brood for the future, who does not recollect the memories of the past, lives in the present brooded over by the sense of eternity. For such a person, where is death? Death is for the dull-witted. Immortality is for the wise. O Prahlada, you have attained immortality. Then he says, for a person who has attained immortality, who is established in the self through the practice of devotion, dispassion, selfless service, and inquiry of who am I, through self-revelation, by cutting asunder the knots of the heart, whether the entire universe exists, whether the winds of deluge blow hard, whether the entire world is doomed to destruction, for a person who is grounded in self, there is no death. His mind does not fluctuate, does not waver, does not sink in depression, even in worst conditions. Though doing all actions, a jnani does nothing, because he has no mindness, no I-ness, no attachment to body, no egoism. He does not confuse himself with the matter. As we have described how Gita says that there are five determinants of action. One is body. Without body, no action is possible. Another is egoism. Another is senses and mind. Fourth is prana, the vital body. And fifth is destiny, force generated by the previous action. All these five are responsible for the performance of an action. Ignorant people attribute the execution of action to one of the five, while a jnani knows that all the five are responsible. Therefore, the credit of the performance of action should not belong to simply ego. Ego is one of the five. While all these five are responsible for the performance of an action, knowing that a jnani is detached from the sense of agency, that I am the doer, I am the enjoyer, he always is established in this idea, in this direct perception, that I am the Supreme Self, non-doer, non-enjoyer. This confers relief, and whether he acts or does not act, he is not bound to the world.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. ಭಕ್ತನು ನದಿಸಯವ ಸ್ವಾಮಿನಾದ ಪಾಹಿ ಮಾನು ವಿಶ್ವರೂಪ ಚಿದಾನಂದ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ ವಿಶ್ವರೂಪ ಚಿದಾನಂದ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ ಮಾಂ ದೇವ ದೇವ ಶಿವಾನಂದ ತೀನ ಬಂದು ಪಾಹಿ ಚಂದ್ರವದನ ಮಂದ ಪ್ರೇಮ ರೂಪ ದೇವ ದೇವ ಶಿವಾನಂದ ತೀನ ಬಂದು ಪಾಹಿ ಚಂದ್ರವದನ ಮಂದ ಪ್ರೇಮ ರೂಪ
सुना जा कृष्णा तो गीता वाला ज्ञान सुना जा कृष्णा पिला दे कृष्णा ओ प्रेम भर प्याला पिला दे कृष्णा ओम तत्सत् ओम ओम शांति ओम ओम तत्सत् ओम ओम शांति ओम
ओम तत्सत् ओम ओम शांति ओम ओम तत्सत् ओम ओम शांति ओम
कृष्ण भगवान की ओम 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 राम राम
राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम राम
ओम ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमो नारायणाय
ओम नमो नारायणाय ओम नमो नारायणाय ओम नमो नारायणाय
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
गङ्गा झटादरा
गौरी मनोहरा
गङ्गा झटादरा
गौरी मनोहरा
शम्भो गङ्गाधरा
गौरी मनोहरा
गङ्गा झटादरा
गौरी मनोहरा
जय मनमोहन
राधा मनमोहन
जय मनमोहन
राधा मनमोहन
गोपिया वल्लभ
राधेश्याम
गोपिया वल्लभ
राधेश्याम
ॐ त्र्यम्बकं विजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं पूर्वारुकं लवन्दनान्
मुद्योक्षीयमामृतान् ॐ त्र्यम्बकं विजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं
ॐ त्र्यम्बकं विजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं पूर्वारुकं लवन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीयमामृतात् ॐ सर्वेषां स्वस्ति भवतु
सर्वेषां शान्तिर्भवतु सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु सर्वेषां मङ्गलं भवतु सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्ति मा कश्चित् दुःखमाभवेत् असतो मा गद्गमया तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्यो मा अमृतङ्गमय ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति
श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम
श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम
वदति वेणुगोपाल